You think we'll fit?
I don't know. Let's see.
Here we go.
Oh, great.
Moment of truth.
Oh, great.
Here
we go. Are we gonna fit?
Here we go.
Look at all this quality stuff. For long storage.
Good morning, guys. It's a beautiful day in Edinburgh. The sun is shining. I'm feeling a bit better. I had this head cold over the weekend, and I'm still not fully feeling up to par, but I'm feeling so much better. I ran up to the school because I had a library book I had to get back in before 10, and now I'm walking back home. Mary is still sleeping. I think we're going into CF clinic today to follow up and probably stop by V's, but I don't think we've heard from the clinic yet, which is so weird. They text instead of emailing or calling. And so I don't think they replied to our text to let us know what time to come in. So we'll see if that happens. But man, it is so nice out here. Whoa, bless you. Bless you.
Sun sneezing. Oh, you know, just a day on the volcano. We are on Arthur's Seat, which is out our back window. So if you look
actually,
there,
yeah.
Right, that one is our house.
No, so. We're not over there.
Oh, I meant that one.
All the way over there.
Okay, well, whatever.
I think this is called, like, Salisbury Craig or whatever.
Oh, right.
Because, like, Arthur's Seat is, like, this specific mound.
Yeah, that mound. So we just finished at CF clinic and my lungs are the same, whatever. They're not, I mean, my numbers are whatever, not great, but symptomatically it's time to be done IVs. So symptomatically, I just need to come off IVs so that I'm not nauseous. So maybe I can start walking and hopefully get my lungs a little bit stronger. So the plan is to go back in a couple weeks and see how I'm doing. Maybe try other antibiotics, we're not sure. I'm enjoying the weather today.
We came out here because we had the car for another extra hour because we had booked it to take it to the hospital. And it didn't take quite as long as we thought, so.
Yes.
We're just enjoying this. I think this is probably one of the nicest days we've had since we've been here.
And we're just waiting for dogs to come by.
Yeah, let's go find some. We'll drive some more.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
There's our car.
It's the moment.
We've all been waiting for.
We're really good at that.
Yeah.
We're
home.
Yes, and I'm gonna take my needle out.
It's been 4 weeks with a needle in your chest.
Here, why don't you put the camera on? If you get wigged out by needles, might want to close your eyes.
Well, I got a nice little sunspot. Look at that artistic.
Oh, is it beautiful?
Yeah. It's on your face, actually. It probably doesn't look good.
Sometimes when you have plastic on your skin for a month, it doesn't feel very good. Although, I change this, the dressing, and the needle once a week.
If you're wondering why we're showing you this is like a very victorious, liberating moment for Mary.
And there's a song that comes after this. Okay, once I get all the plastic off, then you just grab the needle, hold the port down because it will wiggle around, and pull it out.
She's so brave, isn't she?
All done. Whoa.
Whoa, now sing your song.
I ain't got no needle in my chest, in my chest. I ain't got no needle in my chest, in my chest.
Woohoo!
Bye-bye, needle.
Done IVs for now.
Woo! So my port is a pediatric port, so it's pretty small. So I have to use a certain size needle because basically the port has a metal backing inside. And what you want is you want the needle to go through the skin, through the port, and just touch the back of the needle, the back of the metal thing. So a half inch needle is just too short. It doesn't touch the back. But a 3/4 inch needle is way too long and it sticks out and it's not good. So anyway, they have one in the middle of that here in the UK. So I used their needle this time. It's very minimalistic, which I love. And basically, you just stick it in like this. And then it just kind of sits there. And the thing that you have to like look out for is when you give somebody a hug, if they hug you too tight, then the needle scrapes up against the back of the port and the metal against the metal.
It's like fingernails on a chalkboard.
Inside of me. It's awesome. So I liked this needle because it didn't scratch at all. Because sometimes once the needle starts scratching the back, then even if you just move wrong, it'll crack, crack. I remember sitting in class at Moody and I had a really bad needle in. And, like, meaning the style wasn't good for my port. And every time I moved, like the needle was scratch, scratch. Oh, feels not good. So, I am so pleased with this needle. I'll be bringing a suitcase full of these needles back to the U.S. with me.
Cheers.
Cheers. Are you bored? Is it just past lunchtime and you feel like you need a nap? What you need is Kinder Time! Oh yeah! On this edition of Kinder Time, we get to open a fresh box. Let's see what's in store. Okay. I'm really excited. I was at CF Clinic today, so I'm ready to open my Kinder Egg.
You should tell them about the Twix.
And get a prize.
Oh, after Kinder Time.
Okay, I sure will. Good idea. Okay, I don't think it's the kangaroo, but what is that? Is it like a little truck? It's like, oh, I think it's a bike. Oh, that's cute. It's a little bike. That's so cute. It even has rubber tires. Oh. Okay. Let's see if I can put it together. That's really cute. Good job, Kinder. Wheelchair plus cobblestone equals good lung workout.
You think we'll fit?
I don't know. Let's see.
Here we go.
Oh, great.
Moment of truth.
Oh, great.
Here
we go. Are we gonna fit?
Here we go. Here we go. We did.
Woo! Yeah.
Last time we were in H&M, we told you about the creepy, like, gothic style. Now look at the knitball style. I gotta get me some of those gloves.
Oh my goodness, they're so big.
Tomorrow when they're open, we should go in and be like, excuse me, I'm looking for the big knitted hats that you have in the store window.
Yeah. All right. Wheelchair agility.